Hello, hope you're all having a wonderful day. I know this is a different video altogether, but then I wanted to teach you all how to make tie and dye shirts. So you need a few things. You need a black shirt, you need bleach, any type of bleach, and you need a fork to make the spiral design. So as the video is going, you get to understand what you use the instruments for. So then you use the fork to make the spiral design on the black shirt as illustrated in the video. Then you get rubber band. The band is to hold the design, that is the spiral design, on the shirt. So when you are putting the bleach on it, the bleach doesn't get everywhere. So then when it's tied like this, the bleach can't get in between the spiral designs. You get to understand that later in the video. But then here you have to use the rubber band to bundle it up as a ball, like a ball or a disc. So after you are done with the rubber bands, you get your bleach. Doesn't matter the brand of the bleach, you just get any bleach you have. And then you start pouring the bleach onto the shirt. So then I tried to get the bleach on the shirt, but then I didn't get the whole top of the shirt wet. I wanted lots of the black designs to pop out. So then I didn't cover the whole top with bleach. I used it on some parts and left some parts. Then I flipped the top and applied it on the other side. If you don't flip it, you get the design in front of the shirt, but then you don't get it at the back. So then you have to flip the shirt and get it both in front of the shirt and behind the shirt. Hope you get what I'm trying to say. So then you can see the shirt has started turning color. You can see some orange colors popping out. That's the color I'm going for. So let's continue watching and you get to understand what I'm trying to say in a bit. So this was a time lapse of the shirt turning from black to orange. It kind of looks like flames though, but then this is what the bleach does to the black. It changes the color and it gives you this orange look to the shirt. And that was actually what I was going for. But then you don't have to keep it together for long. You don't have to bleach it for longer, else the material will get wet and will tear. So then this was me unveiling or removing the tapes to show the design on the shirt. Hope you like it. Thank you all.